We are a group of hip-hop dancers from Vancouver, BC.
Our style of dance is very high impact and very hard hitting. And then right when you're like, yeah, let's go, boom, we hit you with that
How long have you been training together?
Like... Yeah, most of these guys, like, we've known, like, forever. So, like, some of them I've been dancing with since I was, like, 6 years old. Some of them are newer.
That's so cool.
And you practically live with each other.
Yeah.
You can see the chemistry that we have when we're dancing on stage together. We're doing it for ourselves as well and for each other.
I'm Jezabelle, and I'm the captain. This team is like a family to me. They're all like my little brothers, my little sisters. I've seen them grow up and become these dancers that they are today.
Right now, we're kind of dancing wherever we can find space, and sometimes that means dancing out in the rain on the concrete. So winning Canada's Got Talent would mean we actually get a home to dance in.
Studio O.
Studio O. That's
studio
what we call
outside.
It.
Studio outside. That's what our studio name is now.
Go get it! Good luck!
Hello. Welcome to the stage.
Hi.
What's your guys' name as a group?
We are GRVMNT!
So what makes your dance crew different?
We want to be able to prove that hip-hop is more than just a side act, and that hip-hop can be the main event.
Oh, I like that. Let's do this.
Let's go.
I've been caught up in the system, they talking but never listen. Wow. Walking, put in submission, your body gon' come up missing. They chalk it up to an accident, no one gon' ever listen. Rocking like 40 carats and all of my diamonds glisten.
I really believe that what I just saw could win this entire season.
I don't use this word often, but I was stratified.
So here's the thing. I didn't think it was good.
I thought it was fire!
What would it mean to win this competition?
It would mean the entire world to us, because for a long time now, we've been dancing at a studio called Studio O, which stands for Studio Outside. And it would mean the world to win because we want to really give back to the community and really give back to our studio. We want to make sure we have a home.
Listen, I want to be real with you. I know what it feels like to want something so badly. One of the reasons I said yes to being a judge here is I thought, I'm gonna have the honor of inviting people into the building so they don't have to dance on the concrete anymore. And I wanna find a group of people that wants it so bad, and I wanna get rid of every obstacle in their way. I want you to go all the way, and I gotta do it. Celebrate this moment and be like, come back and kill this. GRVMNT, you're going straight to the semifinals. Congratulations!
Thank you so much. I can't put my gratitude in words.
You don't gotta put it in words. Just put it in dancing. We'll see you in the semifinals.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Canada, want more CGT? I know you do. Well, good news. Subscribe now to Canada's Got Talent YouTube channel, and you can stay up to date. I'll see you soon.